the Volley WSP. Odds are, if you just clicked on this video, you like speed, so let's do this. This ski is for those who like to go fast. No, not fast downhill, fast uphill. Short for Wasatch Speed Project, and born in the shadow of the Wasatch Mountains, the WSP is the world's first American-made ski. Starts with a polonia wood core to keep the skis lightweight. We had two carbon fiberglass layers to help stiffen it up while still keeping the weight down. The top sheet is made of durable polyamide. This keeps it from chipping while you're running uphill. We've notched the tip for quick skin transitions. This ski comes in one length, 160 centimeters, 84 millimeter tip, 63 millimeter waist, and 72 millimeter tail. At just 3 pounds, 8 ounces for the pair. We went to some ski races and realized a lot of the skimo gear was just breaking too easily and skied terribly. The WSP won't break during your race and stable enough to get you downhill without too much embarrassment. The moderate tip rocker helps the WSP handle soft snow better than its width would suggest. So go on, you lord of Lycra, destroy your lungs and legs, but no, your skis won't let you down.